Hello and good day, sir or madam. Today we're going to be playing some more. Oh, I forgot to do everything. One second, everybody. One second. Scrambled these eggs. Yeah. Egg scrambled. Okay. Hope you're all having a good day, being safe. We're gonna try some more Halo. Probably gonna get immortalized a bit more, but
Roger, on my way.
I think we can do it. Kill some of them. Oh, don't get greedy.
Hmm.
Oh my goodness, two of them died. Oh, there's a third one. And those two big blobs on the outside after that are the hunters. Okay. Not risking it. I think I got most of the elites. What the hell? I could have sworn I saw like grenades and stuff over there. Okay. And by elites, I mean hunters. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Woo! GTFO! Where do I... Am I supposed to kill those things? I don't know. Turn to the surface for extraction. Well, I am on the surface. Ready for extraction. I'm just surprised I got out of that area. I really don't want to die again. I'm going to be really sad. Hopefully these are doing something. Just gonna wait there. Ooh. Oh, there's my ride. No. We're back here.
Roger, on my way.
Oh, I didn't even stick him.
Roger,
God darn it, God darn it. I'm like stuck one though. Well, that was two more though. I guess slow. That's not all of them. Should be all of them. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, hello. Hey there. Okie dokie. Go.
Let's get moving.
Jesus. Hey, Wallhammer. Correct. I'll be first. Hello. You there.
The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan. And my analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels.
How you doing? How was your day?
I hope your analysis is on the money, Crystal.
How was your last day of work? Aerial insertion underground. No one expects it. Hello, darkest, my old friend. Here we are. Again at the end. I would have been your daddy. Oh, surprise, motherfucker.
As far as I can go. Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here. Good luck. Full hammer out.
I'll get that health first. That must be two. No? Oh, I didn't mean to throw a grenade, but... Oops. This ain't good. Thank good. That ain't good. At all, it was no bueno. Still alive. Okay. Can't skip cutscene. Poop in his pants. Ah, you little butthole. Oh no, you don't. Get away from the cannon. Get away from the cannon. No, 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 no. Grunt. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, finally making progress. Grenade took way too long. You flippity dipping me. Be great. There is how. Huh? Damn it. Oh Jesus, Lord.
The Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured.
That ain't good. We gotta stop them, region by region. Way to get up here. Nothing. Shafts. There.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designer wanted the installation to have
inclement
weather.
Oh, they both see me.
Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part.
Oh, I killed myself.
Cortana to fire team Zulu.
Oops. Okay, note self, did not jump off the edge. Oh, huh?
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC.
There's two in each corner. Got it.
Over.
Got it.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. At position, we're on our way. Roger that. Make it quick.
Don't you dare bomb me.
Weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. At position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
What? Who? Why? How? Well, sometimes these guys spawn. The weather patterns sometimes here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces.
Alright. Okay. Alright.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance.
The thing is so annoying.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have.
Are you shooting me? Like, I know you're shooting me, but.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces.
Dang it. I don't know. I could see you. I could see you talking before or typing, chatting before. But I guess you didn't hear me.
Hello.
How are you doing? How was your last day of work? I'm good. I hope you had a good time camping.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial.
Oh, you couldn't hear me either?
Systems are malfunctioning.
Weird.
Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
It might have been your computer, because I wasn't doing anything. Or maybe, was your headphones still installed? Or installed, was the USB still in your computer from your headphones? Because maybe it switched to that. Lost? Was someone able to find you though? Like, walk you back to work? Oh, you don't ever unplug it. Oh, okay, so it might have gone to your headset. Because that's what happens to me sometimes with my... Oh, are you... Butthole.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment...
How did you not die?
Or if the designers wanted...
I'm so dead. That's dead.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate.
That was the Sim 4 as well.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left.
Don't kill me. Thank you. To the Sims again. It's alright. I'm dying a lot because it's the hardest difficulty. But that's to be expected. I'm killing most of the stuff. A lot of stuff I just run by it because it'll probably kill me. But we make do. I only have one health all the time though. Why can't I hit you? Oh. You think he's gonna fall off the edge when I get out? Yeah, that's it. Being killed to death. Have the fun. Music though is good though, and the graphics are great. Oh, I hear a bunch of people. Oh, they're underneath. All the way back here.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning.
Secret of these games, you gotta go slow and be patient. Yeah. Oh, I didn't even hear it. Why didn't I hear it? Is the game just too loud? Oh, yeah, I didn't hear it before. Cool. Work for you.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have
this. Fire teams only requested immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone?
You heard it was just a smidge quiet. Yeah, the game is so loud. I gotta turn the game volume down.
The weather patterns seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Has anyone copied?
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Oh, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me in the butt. Oh no, there's a lot of them. And one of the swords. Yeah. And yeah, if I do that, it'll actually cause my hearing to go down. Fortunately.
I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
Yeah, they shot me in the butt a bunch. It wasn't fun.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana.
Use the Banshee Bomb on my face. And no, they're very rude aliens. What can I say?
Weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment.
And again, I am killing them while they sleep, so.
Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this spot.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that.
Stop flying so much. Oh. Excuse me, I can't see now. Third time's charm. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jeebus, why? Why did they have to break the glass? The weather pattern. Why did they have to do me dirty like that?
I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance.
Patience is key.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the room.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm stuck. You another one?
Interesting.
Gotta take it easy.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this side.
He had to use the bomb. He had to. Rarely ever use it, but he had to use it that time.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left.
And she's gonna come back for me.
This
man. So many behind me as well. Oh no! Ah, oh, the Banshee! Gotta take out that thing early.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the room's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
Don't bomb me. Oh, I got no shields. I need a lot of luck. On my side. Need a little lady luck. On my side.
Systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
I didn't mean to get in that. I meant to reload. Hello. I want to reload.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
Okay, well, teach me not to kill all the grunts. Get lazy and sloppy.
Interesting.
My murdering.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
What the hell was that? The problem is I'm rushing again.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather. I didn't think there were any human forces left in this place.
Of course you would. Of course you frickin' would.
Interesting.
The
weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. On position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
can't you? Run. No, this belief. Cool beans.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to happen.
I hate that.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Like, it was like dirty elite.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this planet.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
I think they charge killed me. I was just really exposed.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the
ring. Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
You. Why did you shoot Charlie?
Interesting.
It's slow.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial.
Be calm.
I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on the planet.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Bombing. What did it say about bombing me? Why is it that I could take him out the first time, no problem? And now it's just like, F you.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this planet.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
How? Why?
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this planet.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that.
They played me. They got me good that time.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
Interesting.
Okay.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning.
Okay,
or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think it would be.
A jackal. A dirty jackal. Okay.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on the planet.
Cortana to Fireteam.
Or it couldn't hit me for crap with that Banshee bomb. Now it's like, oh, we'll just ding you every time.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this planet.
Cortana to Fireteam.
Cortana, hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that.
Murder.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
Oh my god.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Oh wait, it doesn't shut it down in this one, does it? Disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. We will shoot you. Behind him.
Okay.
Can you leave that? No. That's over. Hello, silly. How are you doing? Hope you had a good day. I'm sure your interview went amazing. Oh no 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 no! Where's that gonna send me? Better not be the bridge. It is the bridge. Oh no, it's not. Steady. Finish the race. Can't go that way. There's the invisible guy. Able to hear me, Celia, is the game too loud? How is this little loser dodging all my grenade throws? Killed the bad guy. No, it didn't. There we go. Oh, health. Thank goodness. Trying to steal my health? Just got it. Oh, 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 you're gonna take my health. I'm stuck. No, all my health. All my beautiful health. Why? Oh, I hate you. Oh, I didn't mean to push that button. Yeah, now he's dealt with. No, I'm also out of pistol ammo. Can you just run away from the hunters? No. Oh no no no. It's oh wait, I'm an idiot. I had a pistol. Why am I running away from them? Well, that was one of the times where I stuck them and it didn't want to stay. No, how I backed it. Suck him and kill that guy. No! Goofed it up. Wait, is the health still here? Oh, it is. Woohoo! Thank you. Okay. Down the glowing yellow tunnel. Down we go. Pretty far down. Where'd he go? Totally an elite somewhere nearby. Where? Or somewhere. Away. No. These are strong little buggers. Okay, so what's further down this way then? Goes around. Wrench in there? Whatever. Don't matter. On we go. Go save him. Oh my goodness, what the hell is just filling in my side there. I keep missing. Sure that one guy's alive, just can't. Never mind. Okay there, game. Friggin' throw a warhog in my face like that. No! I want to see where it goes. They all died, huh? Well, I guess he shot his teammate again. Anyway. Now. Why, game? Why? Okay. Oh, sorry, Jimmy. Wait, the guy just stole my ride? Brains and shields. I can get it up now. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, it's. Oh, you blew it up? You maniac. You blew it all up. Oh, hello. Oh, secret rocket stash. If I just go over here, I threw away my pistol by accident. Well, wow. Can't believe that just happened. Ah, the tree. How do you not? Oh, of course. Where did that elite run off to? Go out, out, walls. Accidentally spun around. Did a little turn on the catwalk. How are you not? What, I can't run over jackals? What's that nonsense? Alrighty. Oops. Amy. Yeah. ain't worth shooting. End of the cave we go. What's on the other side? Nobody knows.
Place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
It took out like all my health. Well, that's good to know. Okay. Oh, we can do that.
Place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay.
Covenant placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Okay, on this guy. Come on. I just got one-shotted. I'm sorry, what? Rocket didn't even kill him.
The Covenant placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Grab my face. Grab my face. Someone else gonna get in my face? How about you? And you? Those hunters? Oh, they are hunters. Yeah, hunters. Meet your match. Who dares shoot me in the butt as a tank? The hubris. I have a minigun. Or a machine gun. Really? No, no, I got too close to the sun and I burned. Oh, Marines over here. And hell. Perfect. There. Oh, there. Oh, there's a skull. How do you get that skull and survive? Malfunction. Ammo. made it so I was able to find two skulls. Why are y'all having a party on the bridge? Just so you can have a party. Oh, oh. Yeah, I missed you. Doesn't matter how much they crab walk. I'm still gonna get them. I tried jumping out. Ah. Really? Waste time on him. Thank you. I guess we'll really get this health. I don't have to re-get the skull, right? Wherever it was. Oh, doesn't look like it. Alright. I'm in the tank. I've missed twice, really? Thank you. Oh, okay, back up, I got. How do I keep hitting this goddamn pillar? Thank you. Get out of my way. Boop, boop, boop. Check a point. Rolling thunder. I don't think you can break these. Pretty sure you can only break the gun on the front of it. Oh, well, I killed myself with that. Left side? Oh no, right side. Oh, left side? I don't know if they're over here. Oh, I might be able to. Trick shot. Oh no! Trick shot was me killing myself. Tank. And boom goes Spider-Man. Hello, I see you. Ooh. Vale. Excuse me, taking all my ammo. Okay, so there's nothing in this building. Tank on that side broke up. No barking health again. Miss and bad. All for your pleasure. This guy's so loud, I shot him. Nothing left. Hurt. And on our merry way we go. Hey ho. Hey ho. And off to work, I go. Missing, and I'm like shooting at his feet. There we go. Just flew into the air.
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Don't fall.
Thank you.
There you go. Almost lost that guy because he wasn't going to get on the tank. We need the tank anymore. Scurry. Gotta go in on. Hurry. Damn it. Double damn it. Let's try again. Miss. Hit that tree. Get on. Take a quick break because it's almost this time clock. Woo wee, everybody. BRB. Thank you. Okay, we're back, coming live at you from Canada. You hit 60k channel points, and I got 40 bits. Wow, Sealy, why'd you... Thank you for the bits, I super appreciate it. Sorry I was BRB at the time, but you did it. What are you gonna spend all those points on? Maybe a pack of Poker Man cards. Oh, loud. Turn that down. God, everything needs to chill. Like, what the hell? They all just come out of nowhere the second over that hill. Not dead? And you died to a grunt? Dead. There you are. Down here. Man, I wish I had a ghost. Oh, hello. I just got taken out by the Banshee. To God. Oh, and then there's this turd. Perfect. Just running. Running, running, running. Don't look back. Huh? Where did my rocket go? Like, appeared in thin air. Yeah. Oh, okay. Don't stick to him. I thought glass was gonna break before you could hit me, but that's not the case. Yeah, what? Where did you come from? It just knocked your shield off the top. Oh, there's a lot of you over there. everyone. I'm gonna make myself throw up. Don't do that. To a rocket directly in the back and just turn around and just yell at me. Well, I'll say next to him. Okay. My shield. Health or something in here, but no. This dude dodged all my friggin' thingamajiggers. Oh. Oh, there's health. Jesus, how was that? Get the crap out of me. Like, fell upstairs. You're alive? Okay, how'd that get? He must have been already killed. Human! Bowman? Oh jeez. Oh, okay, that's what happened now. Instigate nuke. Way too far. Behind me? I own medals. I have 2,000 medals. Done again. Just get shot up too much and that's it. Now everyone dies, I guess, if you shot up too much. And they fall. Oh god. guys on the other side of the bridge are so much worse off. Worse than me, than the guys. Really, no grenades. None. There we go. Oh, hello. Run the hell my tail. Waiting for the invisible guy. Sorry. I gotta go pee. And I gotta do one more thing because I just remembered. Hooray. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Ow, my finger. Get this over and done with real quick, like. Just when I'm running low on pistol and rocket ammo, I get it all back. Pretty handy. They're gonna come back. What's that? Dragon didn't see me. There's a lead up there. There. Like, these probes are acting awfully brave. Oh, there's two elites up there.
enemy! Die, devil!
Okay. That all there is to it. Mm-hmm. No, oh, no. Oh. Right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Off we go. And oh good, there's hunters on the other side. Getting to cover is more important. Excuse me. Can we grab I saw it just in the corner of my eye, the big green blob heading right towards my face. There's a way to like teleport there, just shoot him in the back real quick. Excuse me? Mr. Hunter, you're not allowed doing that. It's me, you flippin' fluent phlegm, get the god dang gimbal. How you know how that one didn't kill him? Lost so much health, or so much heal. I mean, no, I lost a lot of health. Ah, the hell when you get stuck. You know, you just know at the end of this. I mean, now there's four again. Blow me to freedom. Why is it? He's such a sharp shooter, Grun. What? He just rapid fired that right up my butt. No questions asked. Right up there. I saw the glass there and it still scared the crap out of it. Unstoppable army. One down. Haha, sorry. Being so tough. Visible boys. play it. Let's get some grenades. And get away. The Invisible Boys came out. I didn't realize they came out. Invisible bat, where'd he go? Okay. Alright. Take it. Had to be four jack. To fight those guys and just ditch them. Bye guys. Okay. It's two sword guys. No. Damn it. Okay, got it. Grenade. And hope I can get my pistol back. But it's long gone. which I can't. Shooting. Ah, look up on him. Didn't even know it hit him. Dumb pile of worms. How do you all survive?
Resistance appears to be increasing. We must be close to the control center.
Add a super weapon.
Analyzing.
Seems
to be the control room. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Wish I had sticky grenades so badly. None. Any ammo?
Analyzing. This must be the control.
Okay.
Analyzing. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Come on, Chill. I was not expecting the Banshees. Okay, so there was a grenade, so go after it.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle.
It only works if you go back in the right doorway. A super weapon.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Thank you. What? How you do it properly.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. Center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
I hate when they fly and laugh at you at the same time.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Got it. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there, I should be able to get us inside.
Hiding there the whole time, you know, dude. Like a billion grenades here. I haven't picked up any of them. How is he not dead? Oh, now he just lost chill. Are you serious? Oh, it's 11 o'clock. I think it's time.
Analyze it. This must be the control room. Analyzing. This must be the control room. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
I Okay.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
They just jump down to there and they climb it up from that point. There a bunch come out. Oh, dude. Sure, me so. Okay, new plan. He's just shooting at the same spot. Right in after. Okay. Even said heads up, and I'm listening. Ran away. Yeah, where am I listening to that last time? I'm surely gonna forget again. Save and quit it for now. Wait. And I gotta go.